Hey, my name is Michael Arden, and I am the director of Deaf West's new production of Spring Awakening. Spring Awakening is a musical about a group of school children in 1890s Germany all coming of age in a time and place when they're not given all the information about what's going on with their bodies. It's really about two groups of people trying to communicate. These kids who want to know what's going on, and their parents who don't quite know how to tell them. So it's a perfect fit for collaboration with Deaf West. We're looking for a group of fresh, young, new actors in their late teens to early 20s, all to play in their mid-teens. And we're looking for deaf, hard of hearing, and hearing actors, as well as musicians for this project. So we're taking to the internet to help find you. I'm going to introduce you to one of our ASL masters, as well as our musical director, and they can show you what to do. The play takes place in 1890, so we're looking for actors who are comfortable with period text. And it has a folk rock score, so we're not only looking for deaf and hard of hearing actors and hearing actors who are comfortable with music and rhythm and folk and rock music, but also for musicians who can play the score while voicing for our deaf and hard of hearing actors. So there are many opportunities for every kind of actor, no matter where you lie on the hearing spectrum. I'm going to introduce you now to our ASL master and musical director, and they can tell you how you can audition.
Hey, my name is Jared Stein, and I'm the music director for the new Deaf West production of Spring Awakening. I had the pleasure of formerly being the music director for the first national tour of the Broadway production. I'm really excited to be a part of this production. Spring Awakening features a score by Duncan Sheik, who's a brilliant independent singer-songwriter and now writing a lot of musical theater scores. He wrote this brilliant, very independent, kind of indie rock, unique score for Spring Awakening. And what that allows is us to find some really unique, interesting, talented people. So we encourage people of all walks of life to come and audition for this. Send us a video. Even if you don't have a lot of theater experience, if you're a singer-songwriter, an independent musician, put something together, send us our way, especially if you play instruments, piano, guitar, bass, drums, cello, viola, violin, percussion, whatever it may be, include that in your video. And again, we're just looking for some really like unique sounding people, so don't be shy, put something together and send it our way.
So, in short, if you're a hearing actor, please send us a video with a classical monologue of your choice, as well as a folk or rock song of your choice. And if you play an instrument, please include that in your tape. If you're a deaf or hard of hearing actor, please send us a classical monologue of your choice, as well as an ASL music video showing your rhythm. We can't wait to watch.